Thanks for joining us tonight. After a young man's body was found in a Robbinsdale lake following a police chase in July of 2022, his family raised questions. Was his death a drowning, or were police not telling the full story? Today, after an 8-month independent investigation, the Hennepin County attorney says there was no officer misconduct related to the death of Khalil Azad. Lou Ragus walks us through the latest update. Lou?
Julie, Khalil Azad's family protested and challenged the initial findings in March. But after an additional BCA investigation, the Hennepin County attorney today has confirmed his death was an accidental drowning.
Driver bailed towards the lake running eastbound.
Body camera video in July 2022 shows Robbinsdale police and Hennepin County sheriff's deputies looking for Khalil Azad after a police chase. That's Azad in the car driving on the wrong side of the road that ended in a crash.
Why would he be fleeing if he didn't have something on him he's not supposed to?
Azad's body was eventually found in nearby Crystal Lake in Robbinsdale. The Hennepin County Medical Examiner ruled his cause of death accidental freshwater drowning with recent meth use as a contributing factor. But Azad's family didn't buy it.
We are concerned if agencies involved are being completely transparent about whether or not they encountered Khalil Ahmad Azad after he fled.
People started circulating gruesome photos of Azad's body on social media. And activists protested, claiming Azad was actually beaten by police and bitten by canines. Robbinsdale police asked the Minnesota BCA to give the case an independent review. And now, more than 8 months later, Hennepin County Attorney Mary Moriarty says there's no evidence of police wrongdoing. In a press release, she writes the BCA uncovered no evidence that any member of law enforcement had any physical contact with Khalil after the initial traffic stop. The investigation also did not reveal evidence that any member of law enforcement did anything other than seek in earnest to locate Khalil.
I spoke briefly with Azad's mother and sister tonight. They were not ready to be interviewed, but they said, clearly we're disappointed. This is kind of a shock to us. Robbinsdale police said their internal policy investigation also cleared its officers of improper conduct, and they wish continued sympathies and condolences to the Azad family. Julie.
All right. Thank you, Lou.